Who died today? Pirouz. Pirouz was an Asiatic cheetah born on May 1, 2022, and died on February 28, 2023, in Iran. The child of two Asiatic cheetahs named Iran and Fairuz. Pirouz was the only surviving cub of the three that were born. The birth of the cubs notably marked the first time the subspecies had reproduced in captivity. As one of the last remaining Asiatic cheetahs in the world, Pirouz reached great popularity during his lifetime.